He's the baddest fucker in the frat club. Then he does the pong dance. The pong dance. He does the pong dance.